My name is Emma Day, and I'll show you how to draw a cat. So you go like, you draw like the leaf shape here. Come with the head, you make a round curve. You make another leaf shape, like the same as that. You come like that. You go like here. Repeat for your side. Then finish it off. Like this. Then draw a big circle. Then draw a little line to fur. Then draw the paws. Try my best in this. Now draw the arms. Draw a nose. Draw a line. Come up with an angle. Now for the eyes, I'm going to draw a curve on top, curve on the bottom, another curve at the top, another curve at the bottom. So I'm gonna draw another eye, and then I go down, then I fill in like this, and repeat for the same. Add the ears, then draw the cat's tail. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. Thank you.